Here's the bottom line. Siggy's message was very simple. If a shrimp like me, he was saying, can go through what I went through, 2 years of forced labor as a teenager, 2 more years of torture and starvation in concentration camp Auschwitz, 12 selections for death, months marching in the freezing cold on death marches, if I can go through all that and still love my life so much that I break out singing in meetings and in restaurants and relish every minute of every day, what's your problem?